So, hey and welcome to another video. This is just such an exciting video because voila. Happy! Woohoo! And if you haven't watched my videos before, hey, I'm Ingrid. I'm gonna make a lot of videos coming up on my van build, so make sure you subscribe and follow along the journey to see how this beast turns out in the end. So I'm gonna take you guys for a little tour inside the van now. As you can see, the van is super messy right now. There's not a lot of things inside of here except what the tools that I've been using to try remove screws so that I can remove the old floor in the car before I make it ready to put in the new floor with insulation. Okay, so welcome inside to the driver's seat of my van, and I'm gonna spend a lot of time here because what I did not tell you is that my plan is to do van life full time. So I'm gonna convert this beautiful van into my new home, and that's gonna be quite the ride because I'm a solo female with no experience with building anything really, so excited about that. I've already learned a lot just from removing rust and trying to unscrew stuck screws. So yeah, like everything's a lesson, and I just gotta take it as that. You know, it's all a part of the journey. It's okay. We'll get there in time. Everything is perfect. Your timing is right. Just trust the process. Trust where you're at. Yeah. Stay tuned, and I'm so excited. I'm building my own van. Oh, it feels good to say that because I've wanted to do this for a while, and finally dreams are just happening, you know. You just gotta take your dreams and make them happen. Go for it. It's now or never. Cheers. See ya.